What's going on, guys? T-Mart here, and welcome back to another episode of Need for Speed. Here we go, guys. We are on race number 10 plus 1, baby. 11, circuit dust off. Only the very best will be able to keep the speed up in this city race. Let's do it, boys. I'm so excited about this. So in the last episode, we didn't cook. We took a little hiatus from our kind of like grinding the Eddy races, and we made this right here. The Black Mamba, you guys can see, it's a matte black McLaren 570S with the red accents on the side, the red calipers. It's an absolute monster. We raced with it a little bit in some drifting missions with the Risky Devils, and it was absolutely insane. It's such a good car. So I'm looking forward to beating these last five Eddy races. Once we beat these five in this episode, we should be able to take him on in the next one, and it's gonna be a fantastic time. Ripping that 1999 Nissan Skyline GTR from his grasp. I can't wait. All right, this is super intense right now. Lots of cars all over the place. Who is this up here? What are you in? Is that a Murcielago? Yeah, it's a Murcielago. It's a little bit far away to see the taillights, but that thing is ripping it, dude. Matt Black Bros. Really more, he's a lighter matte black, kind of a matte silver almost, but you're gonna have an indentation in the wall like that, really? Come on now. Almost ran into that railroad crossing thing. Alright, so this is a circuit race. This is a quick race, dude. Like, this is, it's like intense, in your face, fast, all over the place. Gotta be careful. There's a lot you can run into. That's what he said. Only the intense are gonna be able to keep the speed up. Which I am failing to do right now, big time. Here we go. Seriously? It's better than running into that dumpster, whatever we did last time. I'll take it. That's how you do it. That's how you gain some ground on somebody. Holy cow. Don't hit that railroad thing. I don't think you can knock those over. I think those are pretty stationary. Looking good so far. Who puts these delivery trucks right around the corner that we're drifting, dude? Oh my gosh, those drive me nuts. All right. It's a good thing we kind of built up a lead leading up to that. Yeah, where are we going? This is awful. Like, this is an atrocious race. I don't know why anybody would want to race this race. If we lose... What the fudge, dude? What? Now, don't get me wrong. All those times that I, like, ran into the trucks that are parked on the road and the sides of the dumpsters and stuff, those are my fault, but I'm kind of frustrated when I'm in the heat of a race against another guy and a delivery truck pulls out and it affects me, like he blocks me, but he doesn't block the other guy. That was like the most perfect time in this game could have ever sent to me. And I'm kind of mad about it. Oh my gosh. Come on, baby! Get out of here! Boom! I was about to be so mad because I just cleaned house that race. Like, I was doing so well, I ran into a delivery truck again that came out of nowhere, like a freaking Houdini truck. It just pops up. And it allowed him to come back a little bit, but we still had a big lead, and we almost messed that up big time. And we just stuffed that guy into the wall. That's right. How do you like that?
Wasn't just talking you up. Gonna have to keep an eye on you. So, respect, okay? Later.
Nice. I can appreciate that. I'm gonna ditch these cops right now. Let's be able to move on to the next race. Yeah. No way he's catching me. See you later, Mr. Kappa. Alright, nice. Let's go ahead and check out our app here. Into the fire, fast and smooth at maximum speed is the ticket to climbing the mountain. Let's do it. First across the finish line wins. Sprint. Point-to-point race. Let's do it, boys. No more inner city mayhem. Holy cow, that one was tough. It actually wasn't that tough. We just didn't have the best race the first one. Challenge 12, boys.
Almost there. We're
getting up there.
D12, light 'em up.
So this is just a simple sprint race. I am not your father. All right, Maury. Dude, this Murcielago has been giving us problems. He really has. Get out of here, baby. I'm down to do battle with you if that's what you want. I think it's probably because we shut him out in that last round. Leaving landmines behind. Let's go. I think that actually messed him up a little bit. So race against yourself, Trev. Don't mess it up. It's like I saw Creed last night. Rocky told him, your biggest opponent is the guy in the mirror. Gotta shadow box that guy in the mirror. That's who you're actually fighting out there in the ring. That's who we're fighting right now. 0.6 miles up, boys. Let's go. Slow down more than I anticipated, but that's all right. I think we're gonna be good, dude. Third of a mile left. Yes! Woo! We got it, boys. First try. That feels good. I don't like we're trying and repeating races. I like just doing our thing. Alright. Got the win. Let's see what he has to say about that. Kind of double-sided compliments coming.
I've seen some nice racing. You got the skill and the brains. So just check the app for the next one. Later.
I feel like those are so unnecessary. I know I'm supposed to check the app. Like, you don't have to tell me to check the app. I'm not a 2-year-old. I understand. That's how this whole thing works. He always feels like the need to, like, throw in a subtle jab. That time it was actually just a legitimate compliment, which is surprising and kind of cool. Could appreciate that. Here we go. What's next? Dead Calm.
13. This is definitely going to be unlucky for some.
Sounds good, girl. Let me know when you're down to get lucky with me. Alright, what is this? I think, is this circuit race? Okay, it's just a circuit. Should be good here. That corner a little hot. That's alright, though. Alright, that one's not going to make me mad because I had plenty of forewarning there and I definitely could have avoided that, okay? So I'm not going to be mad there, but when it comes out of nowhere and there's no chance for me to avoid it and it changes the outcome of the race, that's when I get mad. I just wasn't looking at the road. I was looking down at my speed, trying to see how fast I was going. Oh, thanks for that assist there, bud. It's like I got bumpers on at the bowling alley. That cop light, dude. Every time it comes across the screen, it just like, it temporarily blinds me. That guy's in second place. We don't want to mess around with that. Oh, gosh. Oh, if we would have caught that curb right there, I would have been so sad. Well, halfway done. Long straight with the right at the end of it. Oh my gosh, Trevor, seriously? Looks like a lot of people might have wrecked. Okay, we're good. I thought with the e-brake turn we were gonna slow down enough, we didn't. Just two Lambos and a McLaren doing 150 through city streets. Let's get it, boys. I'm gonna slow that corner down, dude. Again, dude, right as we're like turning a corner, it comes through and nearly blinds. All right, we're good. I would rather be safe on these turns than push it. You know what I mean? That's why we didn't really do too much drifting or anything there. All right. So like here, we're gonna slow this down. Look at that. Way better than even getting sideways, dude, because you keep all your momentum. Nothing's slowing you down. Oh gosh. Pay attention to the road. That's the finish line, boys. Let's go. Dead calm. Number 13 is down. We got two left before we're gonna be able to take on the man, the myth, the legend himself, Eddie. Oh boys, number 14. I'm excited. We're just knocking them off one by one by one by one.
You know, I gotta admire Travis. I mean, I never trusted the man, but he does have an eye for talent. Somehow, he knew you'd be the one to trap me all the way. Hell, nothing changes. See you around.
Let's get this cool down on this cop. Dude, my eyes are really starting to get dried out. I want to get this cooldown so we can fast travel to the next race. We get it? Yeah, we got it. Let's go, boys. Come on. Number 14. Let's get it. Let's get it. Cops have charges with serious power. Fight fire with fire. Hashtag outlaw life. All right. Victory lap. What is this one about? Oh, no. I don't want to accept that. Eddie, drift contest. Get sideways. All right. So those guys in our lobby were trying to invite us to do something. I'm sorry. I'm on a mission, man. I'm trying to get this GTR.
Heat 14, and it's almost the final. Eddie is here with me. So, pump for the final leg?
Yeah.
You got
Let's
that
do it.
Legendary skyline prepped for the final then?
She's purring like a cat.
Yeah, like a kitten?
No, a big cat.
Okay, thanks, Eddie. Now on to the show, and may the best racer win.
Alright, you know what? That was awful. I forgot that we were doing a drift challenge, so I was just kind of like going for straight speed, and I was like nitrousing by them. That's not what we want to do. We want to go for style. We want to go for finesse. We're gonna just ease on into that first place and take on Eddie. And it sounds like the next race, which is kind of cool.
So, come for the final leg?
Yeah.
You got that legendary skyline prepped for the final then?
She's purring like a cat.
Yeah, like a kitten?
No, a big cat.
Okay, thanks, Eddie. Now on to the show, and may the best racer win.
Oh, I will. Oh, shoot. Not drifting like that. 13K, let's go, boys. So I'm about getting them multipliers up. Oh, that was a nice little save there, dude. We were going slow, but we still got some action. Alright, I'll take it. The minute 26 left. It's our bread and butter right there. That one and the other. The 78, we're looking good. This is our real bread and butter. I want to get one long one through here. That would have been nice. Remove that mat. Just gave up a few points, but I think we should be good, boys. 40 seconds left. Give it up quite a few of them, but... because we don't feel threatened. Well, she's within 30. I guess that... this will shut her out. Sometimes we hit the wall, we do lose our points, other times we don't. I'd like to know how that works. Anyway. Nice little donut at the end there, 111,000. Give us 12,000 bucks, new personal best. Let's go, boys. Elfine, let's do it.
Got Eddie all riled up for the final. Haven't seen him like this in years. He's very focused. Are you?
You know who I am? You ready, Eddie? Wrath of Eddie. The final race in Eddie's challenge will push the Sonic Barrier. Did we say epic? All right, race to the finish line, a point-to-point sprint race. First across the finish line is going to win. Let's do it, boys. Cool, boys. I'm excited. I actually am. I'm really excited about this. What you got, Eddie? Let's see that GTR.
Grand Ghost finale State. And Eddie's on the starting line. Go, go, go.
I see him up there. It's a beautiful car, my friends. I look forward to taking it from you. Technically, we're not taking it from him. We're just essentially going to be able to buy it for free. Just send him into the wall. That wasn't very nice, but hey, all's fair in racing, baby. Is this just going to be an easy afternoon cruise? Oh my gosh, dude. Seriously? We were skating. We were sliding, dude. There's nothing I can do. I was pressing right on the stick, but it wasn't moving. Up there, whatever. Hello, sir. Yes. Black Mamba takes the lead. Let's go, boys. Robin, what's up, girl?
Tell me you aren't gonna pass on this. You're smarter than that. This thing is gonna kick off. They're still waiting on a few risky devil guys, but you need to get your ass in gear. Now! Okay, I'll see you there.
I'm kinda racing Eddie right now. Need for Speed Legend, girl! You may be cute, but you're not worth it. Nice. That was hairy right there, dude. We could've gotten flying into that wall. Highway racing is tough because you can go fast and there's not a lot of traffic, so you kind of get in the zone. You're just kind of like tunneled. You gotta keep looking down at the minimap because it'll make you exit. And you wanna make sure you exit when it makes you exit. Jordan 11. Where are you going? Oh my gosh, dude. For some reason, I thought there was like an exit or something coming up. I don't know. You see the exit right there on the right? I was thinking that was gonna be it. I was thinking it was gonna have us take that. That's why I panicked. That's what I'm talking about. Like, highway racing is fun, but it's also infuriating because it doesn't, like, they need arrows or checkpoints or something because it makes it way too hard to realize when you're turning. This blue arrow is all over the road sometimes. It doesn't do a good job of telling you what's next. See how it like swerves all over the road? Half the time it swerves and you're not getting off. Then it looks like it's gonna go straight and it'll swerve last second. And you will get off. Nice. Wasn't too bad. I like how we were so far ahead that when we crashed, we still spawned in far ahead. He was on our map at that point, but we were still pretty far ahead. Straight. Oh my god, dude. I saw the left-hand turn coming up. I'm panicking. We're still in first. I'm just panicking, dude. Panicking like Anakin. Doesn't even really make sense. Put so much time into this trap, don't mess it up at the last minute. You guys know that's my weakness. Alright, so we're exiting. What is that taxi doing down there? Going the wrong way on the on-ramp, or the off-ramp. It's an old school throwback, baby. All right, 1.5 miles left. Let's fly, baby. This, with 7 miles left. Yes! First try, boys, let's go. Wrath of Eddie completed 5:49 race. That was intense. Crashed a couple of times. Never really gave up the first place spot after we got it though. Let's see if he has anything to say. We're gonna be able to get his car now. Let's go! Anything to say, homie? I guess not. All right, well, In the next episode, we're going to be heading back to the garage. We're going to be grabbing Eddie's 1999 Skyline GTR 34, the spec. And then we're also going to be taking on the Risky Devils. I think we're getting towards the end of them. And then after that, all we're going to have left is... I think he waited to call until he crossed the finish line. I think that's what we were waiting on there. That's how far ahead we were. Alright, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next episode of Need for Speed. Ooh, look at that. Eddie's Nissan Skyline is now available in the store. Let's get it, boys.
Hey, yo. You got your hands on Eddie's car? Hell, he's gotta be hurting, bro. Listen, keep it trashy, whatever. If you sell it, I'll give you a good price to see Eddie's face with me behind the wheel. Classic times, brother.